Good afternoon, everyone. In previous video, we had learned the topic addition of a four-digit number, and also we have seen the steps of writing given to proof, find, and solution in a story sum. Today, we are going to learn addition of more than two numbers. If more than two numbers are given, how to add it? See here, I have taken an example: 2,896 plus 1,436 plus 1,566. So here you can see it is more than two numbers are there. That is, three numbers are there. Three four-digit numbers are there. These are the four-digit number. So three numbers are there. So you have to remember the concept of with regrouping and without regrouping in this also. With regrouping means the carryover sums, and without regrouping means no carryover sums. So here, now we are going to add these numbers by arranging it. This is in a horizontal form. This you can see in a horizontal form. So we are going to arrange the number in a vertical form according to the position of four digit number. So four digit number means ones, tens, hundred, and thousand. So first number is this. So I'll write here 2,896. So I have arranged according to the position. You can arrange like this. This 1,436. So 6 is at 1's position, 3 is at 10's position, 4 is at 100 position, and 1 is at 1,000 position. And the next number I'm going to arrange same way according to the position, and then give the symbol of an addition, that is plus sign. And now we are going to add the sum. Okay. So now we start from the 1's position. 6 plus 6 plus 6. So 3, we are going to add these 3 places together. 1's places together. So 6 plus 6, 12. 12 plus 6, 18. So 8 will be here. So and 1 will be carry over. So it is a with regrouping. It is a with regrouping number. So now we are going to add 1 plus 9 plus 3 plus 6. So 1 plus 9, 10 plus 6, 16. Plus 3, 19. So I'm going to write 9 here, and I'm going to write 1 as a carryover. As you can see, the numbers are not finishing, so we can carry over to the next places. Now 1 plus 8 plus 4 plus 5. 1 plus 8, 9. Plus 4, 10, 11, 12, 13. Plus 5, 14, 15, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18. So answer is 18. Again I am counting it. Again you have to recheck the answers also whether it is correct or not. 1 plus 8, 9. Plus 4, 10. 11, 12, 13. Plus 5, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18. So 8 will be here and 1 will be carried over to the 1000 place. Now we are going to add 1 plus 2 plus 1 plus 1. 1 plus 2, 3. Plus 1, 4. Plus 1, 5. So in this way we got the answer. So after this you have to check the answer whether it is correct or not, because during exam mostly you make a mistake that you didn't check the answer, you directly solve it. So it's my request to everyone, whenever you are solving any sum, kindly recheck your answer. So I'll recheck it. 6 plus 6 plus 6, 18. 1 will be carried over to the 10th position. 1 plus 9 plus 3 plus 6. So 1 plus 9, 10. 13, 13 plus 6, 19. So 1 will be the carry over here. 1 plus 8 plus 4 plus 5. So it is 18. So I have done here 8 and 1 will be the carry over. And then 1 plus 2 plus 1 plus 1. That is 5. So answer is 5,898. So in this way, you are going to solve addition of more than two numbers. Today I am giving some questions to you, kindly solve it, and if you have any doubt, please ask to the concerned teacher. Thank you and have a nice day.